Hey, what's going on, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Prestige, and as we all know, the Resistance event officially started today. The headquarters got a complete makeover with Resistance-related garb and flags and paint all over the place, and there was a new Easter egg added, but surprisingly, I haven't seen many content creators talk about it, so in this video here today, I'm going to show you guys how to complete the Easter egg, and of course, what the reward for doing it is. So for those of you that have no idea what I'm talking about, if you head into the HQ and go to the very bottom of it near the gunsmith and where the 1v1 pit is, you're going to see three chalkboards. These chalkboards are the leaderboards for war, team deathmatch, and domination. In the center, you're going to see a bunch of boxes stacked up and some sort of weird device is there. Whether that's a radio or some sort of transmitter, I don't really know. But if you get close enough to that device, you're going to be able to examine that device. And examining that starts a small mini game where you need to search for other devices that are randomly placed around the map. The way you find these devices is by listening closely to Morse code coming from them. It's going to sound a little something like this. Now, although everything sounds really easy right now, it gets a little bit more difficult. There's a time limit in between each of these transmissions, so you're gonna have about 10 seconds to go from one to the next, and then of course, if you don't find it, you're gonna have to restart from the very beginning. And unfortunately, there's no set pattern. It's random every single time. And as soon as you start it, everybody in your HQ is able to actually partake in this. But what I would suggest doing is getting two or maybe even three friends to help you out with this. In my particular gameplay, I had my friends Lazy and Noisy help me out. We kind of broke it off into quadrants. I took the bottom beach, Lazy took the center area where the theater and the major is, and then of course Noisy took the top part where everyone spawns in originally. Let me go ahead and take a moment to show you guys every single location so you're not confused. Remember, as long as you're listening for the Morse code, you should be okay, but some of these places are kind of tricky. Now once again, I need to remind you, all of these locations are random. Randomized. They don't go in any specific order, but I'm going to show you where they can pop up. The first one will be right outside the tent where you actually activate the device on a set of briefcases. The second one can be found on a workbench next to the gunsmith. The third one can be found on the truck right behind the gunsmith. The fourth one can be found right under the leaderboards in the 1v1 pit. The fifth one can be found on this set of briefcases next to the R&R tent. The sixth one can also be found right in the R&R tent on the corner of this table. The seventh one can be found in the back of this truck here on the pallet. The eighth one can be found right on this trunk behind a car at the bottom of the HQ. The tenth one can be found underneath the score streak training range on this pole next to the ladder. The 11th one can be found in the zombies tunnel on this wall right here. The 12th one can be found in this tire on your way down to the 1v1 pit. The 12th one can be found on the rock that's right across from the tire next to the 1v1 pit. The 13th one can be found on top of this hill where the soldier's laying reading a book. The 14th one can be found in the emblem gallery right on the table right here. The 15th one can be found in the theater right below this chair. The 16th one can be found inside of the bunker where Major Howard is next to these two soldiers that are just communicating. The 17th one can be found underneath of the table right by the divisions master where you prestige your divisions. The 18th one can be found on this trunk next to the quartermaster. And the 19th one can be found next to this turret right by the firing range. Now, just being 100% with you guys, I don't know if there's any more than 19. It just seems like a weird number to me, but all you have to do is link 10 together for the Easter egg to be complete. Of course, once it is complete, a gigantic plane will fly over and drop resistance propaganda flyers all over the HQ. It lasts for like 20 seconds or something like that. They just continue to rain down. It's a really interesting Easter egg, and unfortunately, there isn't an actual reward for the player. There isn't like a social score reward. You don't get like a significant emote or something that's specific to the resistance. I do understand like completing the Easter egg and seeing the plane come over, that is the reward, but I do wish that there was some sort of calling card that you can get, or maybe a social score bonus or something. I did check the mail center, and there's no type of reward in there either. And there's no outfits or specific emotes or calling cards or emblems for doing this either. I think it's just a fun little reward and a little Easter egg that you can complete if you team up with your friends. But yeah, guys, that's pretty much it for the Easter egg. I honestly thought it was interesting. I'm a little bit salty that I spent 2 hours trying to do this solo and you just get the plane flying over, but it is what it is. Let me know what you guys think in the comments section below. If you learned something new or if you enjoyed the video, take a moment of your time to click that like button. Subscribe for more videos coming each and every day. And guys, if you're subscribed already, don't forget to hit that notification button to stay up to date on when I upload each and every day. I'll catch you all in the next video. Peace!